Hi guys! It's Carl Jason and welcome to my channel where I do reviews ng mga gadgets, food at occasionally movies and TV series. But for this video, I'll be having my first skincare and haircare items. Well, yung mga pang treat natin for our face or for our hair with the Be Organic Bath and Body shopping haul that I'll be doing for today. Yes, it's another shopping haul. Kaya naman, let's begin this video. So, yeah, addict ako sa Shopee and sabi ko, why not buy yourself like a hair treatment or even a skincare because you're not getting any younger and as well as you need it. Especially ngayon is the perfect time because of the COVID-19, hindi tayo makalabas. Why not take care of ourselves better, right? So, I bought this. So, this is packed like this. And ito siya naka-sealed. This is the wrapping. It's JNT. By the way, I would like to reiterate, this is not a sponsored video, but I'll be honest and as well as it's a haul to be specific. Kaya wala munang review for this time, but I'll be having a separate video review for the products I'll be featuring for today. So if you haven't subscribed yet, make sure you do para updated ka on those posts. So yeah, let's unbox this Be Organic Bath and Body. So, ano ba tong Be Organic na to? Well, it's a Filipino brand na bago lang. And I was actually looking at the Shopee and isa sa mga nag-pop up because sabi ko, alagaan naman natin yung skin natin. Actually, my main problem sa aking face is more on the pores and the oily skin. So that is genetics. So kapag pinanganak ka na may oily skin or dry skin, pwede din siya sa hormones or sa age. Pero yun ang aking naging problem mainly. Good thing is that I don't have acne or yung mga pimples or zits. Even when I was a teen, hindi ko pinagdaanan yun. But my main problem was an oily skin and nagpapalaki siya ng mga pores. So, kaya i-zoom ko yung camera or face ko dun sa camera na I'll be moving closer. Can you see that? Hindi siya makinis. Kita nyo siya may mga dots siya and even some blackheads here. And I'll be using the products, trying them out. So, ito yung first item na binili ko. This is the French Green Clay. And this one is 88 pesos nung nabili ko. It's 110 grams. Good for the whole body siya, but I'll be using for the face. And it's safe for the face naman. And ang benefits niya ay, one, it absorbs excess oils. And as well as soothes skin irritation. Marami pa siyang nakalagay sa back, so basahin ko lang siya for you. It helps heal acne, pimples, and blemishes, detoxifies, deep cleanses, and exfoliates, reduces and prevents blackheads and whiteheads, and reveals fresher and glowing skin. More on the top, nakalagay pa yung advantages niya for the pores, kasi nga it cleans heavy oils and as well as yung mga clogged pores na nagkakos ng acne, maa-avoid niya with this French Green Clay. So, yeah, we'll try this out. And abangan niyo siya on my vlogs. So, okay. Wait lang, ano? Ito yung packaging, no? May nakita kong parang small item here. And tama. So, ang good thing with this brand is that they're giving a free sample ng mga products nila. And for this one, it's the Apple Cider Charcoal Soap. It's similar to this one, so sukatin natin siya. This is a free sample, you know. But I believe the pricing is similar to this, or even lesser. So, yan. Mukhang 1/8 siya of the actual soap bar. And okay din siya for a trial. This one is almost same as this one, pero ito ang focus niya is more of the pore tightening action. And ito more of the cleaning of the acne, cleaning of the pore, blackheads. Pero mas ano siya sa suits ng skin for clearer, brighter skin. And this one na mas kailangan ko kasi nga pores ang problema ko. So, yeah, good na may freebie sila guys. So, oh, sorry ah, parang mukhang sponsor na yung video pero hindi pa. Pero Be Organic, baka naman mag-sponsor kayo. Hindi ako tatanggi dyan. Provided that you give me a freedom to tell my audience kung ano ba talaga yung mga product benefits nyo on my review. So yeah, ito muna uunahin ko si Trial, si Apple Cider. And susunod ko tong si French Green Clay. And ano pa bang mga pinagbibili ko? So this one comes with a bundle, kaya napamura ako. Yes, mas mura siya. This is the Gugo Strengthening Shampoo and the Gugo Strengthening Conditioner for Thinning Hair. Ano yung sabihin ng thinning hair? Yung may mga tumataas na hairline. Good thing ako, hindi tumataas ang hairline ko, no? But genetically speaking, ang aking skin, rather, ang aking hair type is more on the fine side. As in, ang ninipis nila, iba pa yun sa thinning hair na nakakalbo. And nagkakaroon ng appearance na parang may mga spots ako na walang hair. Well, in fact, it's just too thin or it's just too fine. Kaya naman, I'll be trying the shampoo and conditioner. Pakita ko sa inyo. Ayan, no? Can you see that? Ear? Ayan, no? Dun sa top of my head. Para akong napok na tan because I was using an expired shampoo and conditioner. So, ito yon. I was using these two items. It's the Golden Fabulous. Actually, I love this brand. But, ang problem lang was, it expired like months ago. Anong reason kung ba't sila ginagamit? Just recently, we just went to our home in Taguig. Kinuha namin yung mga other items namin na naiwan. And isa to sa mga naiwan ko doon, hindi ko pa naubos kasi nga nang hinayang ako. So August 1, I started using them again and today is August 20. Can you see that? Can I see that? Yeah. And today is August 27. And sabi ko, stop na muna natin yung paggamit nito and itapon ko na yung mismong product. But perhaps, kapag hindi naman siya expired, okay pa din naman siya. And sabi ko, kailangan ko na ng savior. Kailangan ko na ng product focus on hair growing para naman lumago ulit, diba? So, yan. That ends my Be Organic haul. Yan, ito yung mga pinagbibili ko again. So, yan. Yan sila. So, magkakaroon ako, as I mentioned earlier, ng separate review of the products here. And as mentioned earlier, I would be using this first. Perhaps in 2 weeks, balikan ko kayo with a video update kung naging effective ba siya sa akin. And afterwards, pag naubos na siya, I'll start using the soap na para sa pores ko talaga. But for the shampoo and the conditioner, gagamitin ko to for a month. Susubukan ko talaga. As in, kasi iba nag-review sila after 1 week, after a day, after 2 days, after 3 days. Mas magandang ma-check natin kung okay ba yung product after a month para makikita natin talaga yung comparison. And yeah, mukhang promising naman. I'm excited to try this and stay tuned. Kaya naman, if you haven't subscribed yet, make sure you do para updated ka on my latest posts and videos. I'll be doing updates on the products featured and as well as various vlogs, tutorials, and reviews. Kaya naman, subscribe na. And as well as if you have any topics, comments, suggestions that you would want me to do for my channel, just do it below and I'll make sure to read each and every one of them. And yeah, that ends my Be Organic haul. And again, this is Carl Jason, and thank you for watching. See you again, guys. So I'll be expecting all of you. See you soon. Bye!